Right, so my gosh, back to the what am I gonna yell about? It's not a great camera. I got another one. This is not a great one. It's like still giving a slow in sync, but that's the life. So anyway, I went to a patisserie today. They had beautiful pastries, and I'm like, well, I ended up with a cheese scone. Cheese scone, yeah. It's kind of boring, but I don't know, less of the sugar. I don't know. It was an interesting lunch. There were two elderly women next to me, and I'm like, well, oh my gosh, I feel a little better today. It's awful, isn't it? You know, I'm like, the age creeper there is, they're a little creepier, older than me, so great. That's a good thing. And, my gosh. I did meet with a guru for a moment, twice, thrice today. My goodness. I didn't like his tennis shoes, though. And so I felt terrible, like all afternoon. Terrible. To the point where I cried. I was in the car driving and I cried because I did not like his tennis shoes. Like, what an emphatic else, you know, that I have to have this aggression over that style of tennis shoes. So I'm like, well, maybe I'll never kindle, you know, I'll never connect correctly, because I'm like, no, it has to be the mode also. And yet, you know, that's too much. I'm asking for too much, aren't I? I'm asking for the sky, the moon, the stars. Has to be the mode. Has to not be those tennis shoes. You know. And so then, there I am. I'm like, well, and what gave me the even incline that he was even interested anyhow? Seeing as how there I am next to the creepier olders also, just waiting in line for their chair. Yeah, what gave me that impression? Anyway, I'm just testing them. What am I testing? I'm testing the sounds here. I think it's working. I went to the Radio Shack, and it was one of those moments, you know, that had the young guy working at the Radio Shack, and I'm like, well, I don't know, I was going to tell him the story about how my hardware on my telephone was broken, and so I sent it off. And then he got that capture in his eye, like, I'm really disinterested in you right about now. And I'm like, oh my gosh, he doesn't even want to bonk me. You know, here I am, this, I guess I'm really not attractive to him. Even, yeah, so another thing, lacking, you know. He didn't want to hear my story. I hate that, you know. When the story is like on the edge of, and I really wanted to tell it, so I started sounding like the dawdling old who keeps reiterating a voice, a vocalization. I have to tell the story, you know. You've heard it, you're like, oh no, not that story again, I don't want to hear him say that story again, I've heard it. I don't care about the soap, I don't, in the mouth, whatever. I don't care about the you know, any of this. The story of the lake and the crossing the lake with a boat. I don't care. And yet there I am, just like them. So this is it, huh? This is it. I've been so stagnated into my isolation for so long that I am now old. And, my gosh, I don't even sing the Lammermoors. And, yeah, I tried that. I tried to drive and sing, and it doesn't work. I don't have the same, gosh, yeah, you really need to stand in a specific, no, I could not do that. I could not drive and actually sing. And I was disappointed with myself. I thought I was better physically, and that I could do this. So I can practice it, but where? I'm gonna have to drive to the top of the mountains here and sing in the car, and then or I have to stay here at the house and sing, hear the interjections from my father, and I'm not really sure I want to, so that's the problem. So I'm like the coloratura who can't paint. With her voice, I'm like this. So it's a kind of a dastardly life, because I'm going on further through it. Anyway, oh my gosh, congratulations still to my little brother there on his show, his television show. I think it is successful. However, I cannot watch it at all. There was a hand episode of the man who almost lost his fingers, and I can't handle that type of thing. That is, for me, forget it, forget it. I won't watch it. It's I don't know. The possibility is there. The possibility. You've already given the delivery of the possibility, and so because the delivery of the possibility is there, I don't want to watch it. It was an intimidation to keep certain people away, and it did work. I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry for that because I think it was it had potential. The show had potential if they would, relax on their fact that they're men, and try to grow up and include women also. It's a problem with America. I believe so. I see it in France also. Very, very immature Frenchmen ganging up together. They get in their little bike tours, or they get on their little MOFA tours. They do the same thing there, or they have to go play their soccer game together. Very immatures. That's all the show is propagating, is a bunch of immatures. A group of men being young and stupid together. So, I don't know. Maybe that's what women are. The force of the grow up. You have to grow up. Maybe that's what women are all about. Anyway, I know it's humor. Don't I have humor? Don't I have some type of humor today? Chair, maybe my chair is humorous for the immatures. Maybe my chair. Gosh dang it, why can't I remember any of the words for these operas? It's such a limited, what do you call it, like a brain spirit for the keeping of the words. I mean, thank goodness there's a few that are just, la la la, glee glee glee, whatever. Thank goodness. Anyway, so yeah, kind of, I don't know. I'm even disheartened by patisseries. They're just boring. Even though it was kind of, they tried to have a little bit of, the French flou-flou there with the, a little glaze here and there, a little bit of framboise. Yeah, I'm still not impressed at all with patisserie. Not sure it brought us any place great. Like I said, I don't have the teepee, and instead we have the television show to the man who almost has his fingers cut off, It's different. A different momentum, different direction in the future, and I can't change it. I can't change it, can I? I can ignore it. I can ignore their bad behavior and pretend that the future is going another direction. How do I pretend the future is growing in another direction? When you have the constancy of I don't know. I don't know. It's just like a life of used car sales and, you know, what was that? Pussy cow. Him, his dog Spot. It's like it's never changed. It's still that America. Cal Worthington, I think it was his name. Yeah, Cal. Yeah. But he had a tiger there on top of the car. I used to watch him really late at night when I was a child. Yeah, really late. And, ridiculous. He used to be on like right at midnight, just before it went to the signal. Since you know, we have to talk about the, you know, how old are you? Yeah, from the signal age. When they sign it off and they even play the flag and they get all patriotic. Remember that? Say Can You Sing or whatever, Say Can You See, or I don't know, Star Spangled and all of it. Yeah, and so this signal thing goes like this and it interrupts and it goes into a circle and then it makes that funny sound like it's radar and you're just a whale in the interrupt that has to hear it, you know. You're just getting the ping, just like all of the whales in the ocean have to hear it. Just that same terrible. That same terrible, and you know, welcome to humanity again. You know, another reason this is not a great world. Anyway, I believe they took it off the air, but they probably have a channel now that they even keep it, just for the ones who need that pleasure, need that conformity. Back to the, what do you call it, the 12 hours work day or something like this, I don't know. They have the 3 meals a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and they have to have bacon at breakfast, and they have to have like meatloaf at lunch, those types of persons. Yeah. Anything else great? There was a few things great that happened today. I found some Tempranillo wine from Spain. I believe that's the area. It's a really good one. I didn't buy any, but it's a really good one. It's a good region. So I did see that. Also found some wines that didn't have the sulfite, and I'm hoping that is the one that doesn't hurt. Because these other ones with the sulfites are hurting, I believe so. I think they're hurting my liver. I don't feel good from them. So I'm going sulfite free. I picked one from Pacific, the Pacific Redwoods. I'm not really sure how they are growing wine underneath the redwoods, but yeah, I chose that one. And then that's that. I know everybody wants substance. Can you tell me substance today? Can you give me some substance? I need to know what this is about. Oh yeah, I did have an old boyfriend call here 2 days ago, yesterday or something. I didn't talk to him. He likes to talk to my father. So I'm like, well, that's interesting. Yeah, they have like their direct little contacts together. I'm like, well, goodness grief. You know, out of the blue, what are you talking to him for and why not to contact me? You have a problem with it? Do you have some anxiety with discussing with me? So I'm like, well, what is it? Was it something from the past? Did I do something wrong? Something in memory. Something in memory. Did I hurt you in some way? And I'm going back. I'm like, well, wait a minute. I don't believe I completely kicked you out onto the street. I believe there was an apartment there. There was an apartment. So you could have stayed there in that apartment. I just left the apartment. I did not kick you out. So I'm exempt from that. I am exempt. I don't know. I'm still wondering. Wondering what it was. Maybe I didn't give him a parting gift, you know. I didn't slather him with money. Here's a credit card with 15 grand on it. You know, go out and I don't know. Just have a great whatever. I didn't give him that. So maybe I didn't give him his parting alimony gift. So he's angry at me still. Anyway, yeah, so I'm thinking about all these old relationships and going, oh my God. Oh my God. I think they all hate me. Like I've said this before, you know, I've said this before that I have, perhaps I've been rude. Perhaps I've been rude. I don't know. Maybe they want too much from love. That word. Maybe they want too much from possession. Maybe they want too much from, well, wait a minute, this was just comfortable. This was comfortable, and I'm like, I don't care if it was comfortable. And I just wanted to change. I wanted something new. And they wanted comfortable. So I don't know. Maybe I'm a jerk. I'm a jerk in their eyes, and they have a party against me. That's a possible also. I guess I have a bad habit of it. I guess so. Don't know. Why are they so clingy though? Why are they so clingy like women to their dirty laundry they have to wash? I don't understand it. Why do they want to keep in this relationship year after year after year? Just get out and just get out of it and do something else. Find somebody new. Why do you want the same skin again and again and again? Don't you get bored? You know darn well you get bored. So why make me feel terrible that I want out? What a funny production. Have you ever seen Natalie Desaire? She's descending the stairs in the dress and is dripping in the blood or whatever. I think it's L'Amour. I'm so terrible with all of it, but yeah, she's singing, she's walking down the stairs and she's just, you know, drenched in it and she has the knife and it's just incredible. It's an incredible scene in opera. It's a humor, it's a comedy, but it's an incredible scene. Yeah. Anyway. My gosh, a policeman followed me today for a little bit, and maybe he has a crush on me. I think so. What am I gonna do about that? Policeman love. I've never had this before. My gosh. Alrighty, I'm gonna sign off, I guess. Sign off. And like I said, I still think my little brother, if he's going to be celebrity TV boy, he needs to make pancake shows and that type of thing. I'm not impressed with what he's doing right now. Make pancake shows and maybe some carvings, you know, show some carvings of wood. Don't none of this machinery. I don't care about your machinery and I don't care about your nasty chainsaws out there carving into wood wastefully. It's just gross. You're just showing yourself as a gross American. Just a gross. Anyway, yeah, I guess so. The Boys Club Fanatica show. Maybe it's a hit, you know.